When you open the Mistika browser, by default, it would always show the data folder of the Mistika project you're working in. And the view would be of the contents of it. Right now, I have an empty project with no media attached. So what I'm going to do is navigate here in the folder tree to a part of my storage where I do have some media. I can navigate directly here in my folder tree, like for example, go to the Mistika Media, or I can do it obviously double clicking and going inside each folder I encounter. And in this case, I'm in a red folder. And as soon as I click on an R3D clip, we could see in the properties window that is to our right, all the information of that R3D clip that I've just opened. As well, right now I have this maximized, but I'm going to just minimize it a bit and just open some more space here. In a tool monitor, you'll be able to see both. You could see that the R3D I selected is being shown in the source monitor at the bottom right corner of the monitor.